I'm Nikki, and I'm concerned that some of those who would be safer at home, some of our seniors, are instead taking the risk of popping to the shops and they're not socially distancing. Please stay at home. Don't take risks. There is no need. There are businesses and voluntary groups who will deliver to your home your food, your medicines, your shopping, your prescriptions, with no contact, safely to your door. You really don't need to leave the safety of your home. But hey, you don't really need to listen to me.
COVID-19 is a real danger to all our lives. Stay at home, protect the NHS, stay safe.
Please stay at home. It's not forever. It's the safest thing to do. Please, please stay at home. Thank you.
We must all do our bit.
Please stay at home. It saves lives.
If you need help, please ask. Please do not be too proud. Stay safe and stay at home.
Please stay at home. Help people like me to stay safe. Don't take any risks.
Please accept trusted help. You are not losing your independence. Please stay at home.
Stay at home. It's the wisest thing to do. It's the best thing to do.
Stay at home. You know it makes sense.
Enjoy your garden. We're in this together, but please, you must stay at home.
Hi, I'm Laura, I'm a GP, we're here to keep you safe.
Hi, I'm Dwayne, I'm a paramedic, and we're all in this together.
Hi, I'm Trish, nurse manager. Your safety is so important to us.
Please stay at home.
Protect our NHS.
Save lives.
If you were my parent, or my relative, or my neighbour, or my friend, the message would be exactly the same. Please stay at home. Please, please don't take that risk. We will be back to out and about before too long, but right now, your home is your safest place.
Feeling ill, they'll do their best, you know they will. Bandage your wounds, prescribe your pills. God bless the NHS. Doctors and nurses out on call, in the surgery or the hospital. Let's sing this song for one and all. God bless the NHS. God bless the NHS, the doctors and the nurses. God bless the NHS, our national health service. It's overworked and underpaid, but we still love it anyways. Make sure that it's here to stay. God bless the NHS. Christian, Muslim, Hindu, Jew, whatever faith it is you choose, whoever it is you're praying to, God bless the NHS. What I hope you're praying for, please, is a cure for those deadly diseases, and for those suffering the the pub.